Also new this morning, a call about a shooting leads investigators to what they are calling an illegal game room. Harris County deputies responded to this location on Sheldon Road near Wood Drive in Channelview. They say once on the scene, they didn't find a victim, but they did find a business operating illegally. They say 15 to 20 people were inside at the time. No one has been arrested as detectives conduct their preliminary investigation.